Xavi Alonso plays it long.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Ronaldo
plays it out to the wing. That looks a foul. Referee's given it. That looks like a final warning, still no card. There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area.
And it's Marcelo. Guti.
Played out to the right. Has a pop! It's good distance on it. Gets away from his opponent. Great lead! They score!
What a start! And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Well, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Real Madrid go ahead, one goal to the good. Kaká tries to stroke it through, face to face with the keeper. Oh, shooting chance! Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
The timing of the pass and run was exquisite.
Get it away. He's left his man. Massive leap! Good delivery. No joy.
Michelin can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Has got good distance on that.
Maya.
Ball through needs to be good here. Battles to win it back.
Guti.
Hoists it high. Knocks it away. Oh, that is asking for trouble. A corner. And he flies! No mistake! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! Spectacular header. He really flung himself at that.
Our strikers love a diving header, and they timed that to good perfection. Goal when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down.
Xavi Alonso.
Kaká.
Kaká spreads it towards the left.
Sato! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
one through here. Shot a goal! They are rampant! And they are pulling clear here.
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.